Alright, so today we're going to be solving a problem from AMC 8. This particular problem was taken from the 2019 question paper, and it is problem number 2 on that test. Alright, so some of the topics that we're really going to go over by solving this problem are area and logical reasoning. Alright, so let's read through our problem. Three identical rectangles are put together to form rectangle ABCD, as shown in the figure below. Given that the length of the shorter side of each of the smaller rectangles is 5 feet, what is the area in square feet of rectangle ABCD? So I encourage you to go ahead, pause the video, try this out on your own, and come back and hit play whenever you're ready. So I'm assuming you've given it a go. Let's get started. So they're saying that these three rectangles are identical. And they're saying the length of each shorter side is 5 feet. So let's go ahead and label our image here with that information. So they're saying each of these is 5 feet. This is 5 feet, this is 5 feet, this is 5 feet, 5 feet, 5 feet. And they're asking us to find the total area of this bigger rectangle of ABCD. So what we know from the information they give us is that this is 10 feet. So if this height is 10 feet, then we know that CB is also 10 feet. And if CB is equivalent to this right here, because they're saying that all of the rectangles are identical, so they're saying that CB has to be the same as this line segment here. So you know that this must also be 10 feet. So if you know that it's 10 feet plus 5 feet, so here, let's go ahead and write this out here. DC has to be 10 feet plus 5 feet, so 15 feet. What we also know from this is that AD and CB is 10 feet. And now that we have those two, the length of those two lines, we can easily find the area in square feet. So 15 times 10 is equal to 150 square feet. And that is our answer. So on this AMC 8 test, we could circle E